teacher would say, stand behind your heart, and go, oh, that's a song. So it's kind of a spiritual thing. Goes.
Thank you for listening. Thank you, Jody. I want to sing a songwriter's night in Bronxville. Talk to me if you want to be a part of it.